Beaupre turned around, but he couldn't quite finish the play. Lemieux behind the goal now in the Capitals' end. He and Recchi. They go to the left point to Coffey. 33 seconds to give away. Recchi now shooting. Scoring! Mark Recchi gives the Penguins a 4-2 lead. How Michael Motorcycle. Penguins lead 4-2. How is Recchi hopping or what?
Lemieux is really barking at Terry Gregson about something right now. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe somebody got hit after a goal again. Coffey made a perfect pass to Mark Recchi. Looked up again, faked that shot once again. Went over to Recchi, who stopped the puck, shot it. Beaupre got a piece of it with his right pad underneath his left pad, but he didn't get enough of it. It went off the post and into the net.